It was a brazen robbery, carried out in broad daylight Monday morning. Two armed men in a smash and grab at this high-end jewelry store on Manhattan's Upper East Side. Police say one of the men forced employees to the ground, while the other grabbed watches worth tens of thousands of dollars each. Police say the men got away with more than $300,000 in watches and are asking the public for help to identify the suspects.